Affairs designee of the board tonight, I think you have overdone it. The House is full of overflow. We appreciate this support. With a land that you draw quite a crowd. I would ask you to please, those of you who have printed text papers, to share those nearby who may not have a copy, but you might better follow the story of this marvelous Easter week. We're thankful to those who have inspired this work, to those who have come from far and near to hear it. We appreciate your attendance and support, and hope that the spirit of this cantata will confirm the words that Little Land has so beautifully spoken. The numbers consist of these: the triumphal entry in Passover, supplication, the garden of sorrow, capture and trial, remember me, it is finished, break of day, the gardener, to all the world, and Lamb of God, and we acknowledge our soloist, Brother George Dyer, tenor, Brother Alan Edwards, tenor, Elizabeth Pike, soprano, Denise Williams, soprano, Diane Lubridge, alto, Lorraine de St. Alban, alto, Teresa Campbell, assisting on violin, and Brother Roger Hicks, on flute and bassoon.
Thank you. Temptation. Thou come. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. My God, why hast thou forsaken me? It is finished. Father, into thy hands I commend my spirit. Thank you. And Father.
at the conclusion of this evening, we wish to thank thee for the countless blessings which thou hast given us, and in particular, the opportunity that we've had this evening to be here and to partake of thy spirit. We're grateful for the life and the ministry and the resurrection of our Savior, Jesus Christ, that has been taught to us so eloquently in the Word and in this beautiful music this night. May we resolve to conduct our lives in a manner that will reflect our conviction and our belief in Him. We're grateful for the talents of Brother and Sister Ward and all those who have participated this evening, and thank them for their efforts and for the beautiful message that has been conveyed to us. May we now go forth with the desire to remember the Savior in our lives and to be better friends and neighbors to those around us and lift those that are in need of help. Be with us as we return to our homes, so we might do so in safety. We pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.